How to exclude a material from override. Hey everyone, I'm Bhagat Gaud. Recently I showed you how to create different kinds of renders like clay, viewport and wireframe inside Blender. On that video, I got a comment saying I want to exclude the glass material when we override everything for the clay render. Is that possible? The answer is yes. In this video, we are going to exclude any material from the override in Blender. Let me quickly make a clay material. And override it. Select the gloss object. In the shader editor, select the material, right click and choose copy. Shortcut Ctrl C. And then choose the clay render and paste it in the override material and drag it down. You already know that to combine any two shaders, we should add a mix shader. Shift A, search mix shader, place it here and connect the glass material. Now we want to tell Blender that only the object we chose should have the glass material and the rest should have the override material which is clay. To do that, we have to select every glass material, which is a time consuming process, but no worries. There is an option to select every object that is using the same material. Select the glass object, go to material properties and select the glass material. Here you can see how many objects are using this material. Now go to select, select linked and material. After selecting the objects, go to object properties, go to relations and in the path index, give a random number. You can give any number. In my case, I'm giving a random number 69 and hit enter. The path index is changed only for the active selected object and not for the other objects. If you watched my previous video, you already know how to copy the same settings to the other objects. To those who are unfamiliar, move your mouse to the path index, then right click and select copy to selected. It will transfer the same number to all of the selected objects. And the final step, we should tell the Blender to separate them. Select the override material. We changed the object properties. So add object info in the shader editor and connect the object index to the factor. Add a math node in between and change it to greater than. Now change the threshold to the number we added to path index, which is 69, and add minus 1 and hit enter. It will change to 68 and now if we go to render mode, we can see the glass material is excluded from the override. Let's remember the process again. We added the glass material into the override material and mixed both shaders. Change the glass object path index to a specific number and we provided that information with help of object info and math node. This is how you can easily exclude any material from the override inside Blender. If this video helped you, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more helpful videos like this. Comment down your opinion on this video and thanks for watching.